Hello, this is SX Mons bringing how to FireBug. Here is the trader options of what you should be buying. You should be buying a Mac 10, flamethrower, your grenades turn into fire grenades. As you can see, that is my amount of money I have. The power, range, and speed. Flamethrower itself is not high damage, but it's very fast fire. I'll show you a grenade. They just do a massive AoE fire. As in, with this class you barely take any fire damage at all. Grenades aren't so much of explosives, more as just a fireball. Here is the perk effects, 30% extra flamethrower on Mac 10 damage, 30% faster flamethrower reload, 15% faster Mac reload, etc.
It's fun having you on,
and there's the grenades on your own for now. Fire. As you level, those perks do increase in terms of percentage, damage increases, and as a tip for actually playing FireBug, don't spam like that, as you can see the recoil is crazy. You can even aim at this like an iron sight, it's like what? But yeah, and it's probably best just like to tap like a normal, like you do with any AK-47 when the recoil is massive. It becomes really hard to aim. The class itself is fairly good for clearing out little things like these crawlers here. One of these crawlers right here, the stalkers. And yeah, as you damage a target, they will become like charged and real. Take the burn it. And as they're in this state, they will take extra damage, as you can see there, charge real. And yeah, to a point, some of these large mobs, they get the charge real, and they're not taking any more fire damage, which makes sense. And they're doing very little damage, especially when they're like, that's it. That sucks. This is SX Mons bringing how to fire bug. Thank you for watching. I'll be posting more videos about other posts.